darling, I had to write to say that I won't be home anymore, 'cause something happened to me while I was driving home, and I'm not the same anymore. Oh, I was only 24 hours from Tulsa, only a day away from your arms. I saw a welcoming light and stopped to rest for the night, and that is when I saw her. As I pulled in outside of the small motel, she was there, and so I walked up to her, asked where I could get something to eat, and she showed me where. Oh, I was only 24 hours from Tulsa, only one day away from your arms. She took me to the cafe, I asked her if she would stay, she said, okay. Only 24 hours from Tulsa, only one day away from your arms. The jukebox started to play, and nighttime turned into day. As we were dancing closely, all of a sudden I lost control as I held her charms, and I caressed her, kissed her, told her I'd die before I would let her out of my arms. Oh, I was only 24 hours from Tulsa, only one day away from your arms. I hate to do this to you, but I love somebody new. What can I do when I can never, never, never go home again?
Riding along in my automobile, my baby beside me at the wheel. I stole a kiss at the turn of a mile, my curiosity running wild. Cruising and playing the radio, with no particular place to go. Riding along in my automobile, I was anxious to tell her the way I feel. So I told her softly and sincere, and she leaned and whispered in my ear. Cuddling more and driving slow, with no particular place to go. No particular place to go. So we parked way out on the Kokomo. The night was young and the moon was gold, so we both decided to take a stroll. Can you imagine the way I felt? I couldn't unfasten a safety belt. Riding along in my calaboose, still trying to get her belt loose. All the way home I held a grudge, the safety belt that wouldn't budge. Cruising and playing the radio, with no particular place to go.